A passenger on an Amtrak train was hurt after that train hit a tractor trailer. Amtrak officials tell us the train was heading from Raleigh to Charlotte when it hit the truck in Lexington. This happening around 9 this morning. 42 passengers were on board. The train didn't make it to Charlotte and ended its route in High Point. Passengers were moved to another train.